Hey guys, so we're at Wonderland. There's a few of us missing, but we got season's passes and we're gonna come here lots. Can't wait to explore. This is our first year here in a couple of years and we're really excited. This would be my favorite ride out of any ride at Wonderland. I love it.
Like the sun gives into the moon, into the night. Time continues marching, it slowly crawls. With each new one starting, I recall.
Boston was definitely in Wonderland. He just loved it here.
The seasons come and go like thoughts of you. Like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change, but in a cycle that I can't lose. Each painful but delightful to live through.
So here was when I was growing up, the Dragon Fire. This is where I wish I had a GoPro because I held my camera the entire time I was on here. And it was pretty scary. But this would be my second favorite ride. I've loved this ride since I was a kid for years. Here we go!
Good.
don't know if you can see my face here, but I am legit freaking out. I'd probably do this one again, but it was scary. Not as scary as the Leviathan one. I don't think I'll do that one again.
Of you, like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change, but in a cycle that I can't lose. Each painful but delightful to live through.
Thoughts of you, like a wave returns to the sea into the blue. They change, but in a cycle that I can't lose. Each painful but delightful to live through.
If you like what you see, don't forget to turn your notifications on, click subscribe, and don't forget to like.